Here with Rachel Donaire. Rachel, big upset this past Saturday. Ronda Rousey actually called and you said that she needed to work on her stand-up. Apparently she didn't hear you, she didn't see the video, because we saw what happened. Break it down for me, what happened?
You know what, I actually compared it to what happened to Nonito in the last couple years. The thing is that you fall in love with the thing that's working for you and you forget about your weaknesses. So of course she worked on what, submission over and over again, which she knows she's an expert at. She should have been working on her stand-up game, and that's the same that, you know, Nonito did. He fell in love with his hook and his power, and then he forgot about his speed. So both of them, you know, forget about their weaknesses. She just needed to work on her stand-up game. And the thing is, she didn't, like, watching the fight, I was, like, horrified because Holmes is taller than her, right? And she was using her distance, and Rousey just kept coming in kind of like D'Artagnan was rushing.
Yeah, just wild punches.
Yeah, exactly.
Holmes went under that wild left hook.
And yeah, and the thing is that, like, did you not work on any kicks at all? Like, yeah. The easiest way to reach an opponent is a kick. That's the longest technique that you have. Yeah. But she just kept bum rushing, and I just kept seeing D'Artagnan in my head, and I forgot that was Ronda's trainer, right? Yeah. But she just really needs to work on a stand-up game. I'm sure when she comes back, like, she'll realize her weaknesses and she'll work on it. That's what athletes do. And, you know, she didn't become a champion from where without, you know, doing so. She beat really great opponents. Yeah. It's not like she's a bum at all.
Yeah. You think she can bounce back from this devastating loss? Because she lost in physically, it was like dynamic. She was just overwhelmed and dominated, period. There was just no chance.
I think even though when I say come back, I don't mean like immediately with Holly Holmes, right? I think that she needs to build up to that. I think she needs to seriously dissect how Holly fights. But is she still one of the top females in the game? Of course. There's plenty of females that she could still dominate that won't know what to do against a grappler, wouldn't know how to use their range like Holly does. You know, Holly had the background and the expertise.
Do you think that helped her, the boxing experience? She had like over 30 fights, I think.
I think it did. She knew how to find her range. The thing is that, you know, the stand-up game is a lot about range. You have to find where you can strike and not get hit, right? So she was able to find it. That's why I believe she was pawing a lot of the time to, like, figure out, okay, well, this is my distance. This is where I'm comfortable at. This is where I can throw, and this is where she can't grapple me. And if you notice, every single time that Ronda came in, she was able to kind of keep that distance throughout back and forth, you know, just by that rangefinder in front.
A couple of things came up. Mayweather told Ben Thompson from Fight Hype and Oscar De La Hoya told Elise Ekberg from EsNewsReporting.com that they would be willing to train her if they got involved. Do you think they can change her, they can help her?
I think the knowledge that they have would help her, but I don't think with fighters, there has to be a mutual respect. And I don't think that just because of this loss, Ronda's going to give Mayweather that respect. I think she will find someone as elite, as a caliber as he is. I mean, the thing is that what is Mayweather going to do? Is he just going to stand on the side and tell her what to do? Or is he going to actually hold mitts and correct her technique?
He's usually done that in the gym.
Yeah. So, but she also needs a mitts trainer. So, and the mitts trainer is going to need to be as in sync with Mayweather as whoever she, so I mean it's not about just bringing in one person who can see it, like, because the thing is, yeah, we can see it, we could all see it, but who's going to be able to implement it with you in the ring? And if Mayweather's not going to hold mitts for her, then how are we going to make sure it works?
The chemistry.
Yeah.